little consolation to them. Because in terms of time, the Belarusian team has lost both to the Indian and Kyrgyz crews. They also picked up more than enough penalty laps. And really was a very short round indeed. The Venezuelan tank crews reached the finishing line, practically crawling, and with more than a little difficulty. There's one driver with a lot to learn. The slow speed was a puzzle, considering that this is even ground. Either way, that result won't cut it. Venezuela finishes with a final time that's well below par. There we have it, the scores so far. And the Russian fans are getting ready to support their crew. And at this point, they're in first place. And they fully expect their guys from Russia's army to outshine all the competition in the main sprint.